girl, she is death.
Very nice.
Oh man, I love
this. Whoa, this. Whoa, this.
Admiring your horse.
Were you?
Do you ride Western as well?
I do, but I prefer English. There's a finer sense of control.
What's your name?
Jane Chisholm, as in the Chisholm Trail.
What fucking Chisholm Trail?
You ever get the feeling there's something going on we don't know about?
I get the feeling that she gave me a fake name. Wanna keep driving?
That's Barney.
What are you doing?
I fix clocks here in the Bronx. Antique dealers downtown feed me work. Chimes, mostly. I can make a good living in this city doing nothing but chimes.
Chimes, man.
Yeah, chimes. I hear.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Can you still open safes?
Some. The kind we'll run into in this job I can get into.
What kind can't you get into?
What kind? Banks. Big jewelry houses. Anything wired up to homes. I'm not a big-time safe cracker. I'm a hotshot locksmith. People got a $500 million to protect. They buy the kind of box I don't know how to get into.
Well, are you sure about opening this one?
If it ain't wired, I can get into it. Your buddy boy says it ain't wild.
Guaranteed, I seen her.
You done any time, Barney?
Goes back to 47. I did a pound of Greenhaven. Hey, what the fuck is this, huh? What the fuck is this? We're giving lifetime references here? I did 5 years in the joint, yeah. 5 years, end of story, huh?
47, John.
But he's very angry about a group from Toronto that calls itself the Namsung.
Sister, you gotta be more precise.
It's going to be very difficult, Captain. It's been many years since we've heard the Hakka dialect spoken. They're talking around things, not about them.
Damn it, sister, that's the point. They're not gonna spell it out for you. This is drug talk. You gotta use your imagination. Listen, you look like you don't eat enough to keep a bird alive. Why don't you have some real food?
Captain White, I've managed to live 75 years without your help, eating precisely what I'm eating now. My body fat is 12%. My blood pressure is 120 over 80. My lymphocyte count is 22%. And if you want to compare white blood cells and red blood cells, I might even outlast you, Captain. Red meat eater that you obviously are.
Let go, I'm Benson. While I'll rally back in. Give it up. Well, look at these meats.
Copy that.
The perpetrator is saying he's flying into Bangkok next week. He's flying under another name.
Okay, he's making his move. I want you to get the DEA on his tail. Call the Bangkok police, whatever you gotta do to eyeball this scumbag while he's over there. I'm sorry, sister. just wish the fuck I could go there myself.
Come on, back on the street.
That'll be the day the NYPD springs for ticket to Hong Kong, huh?
You guys are doing a great job. Keep it up.
Rizzo, come on.
You'll recognize the knock.
Well, at least you have a reason for sleeping late this time. Down here, Angel, we don't mix with the jigaboos. The colored folks keep to themselves.
Well, hey, I ain't from down here.
You cut yourself?
Dog bit me.
Somebody named Margaret Krusmark figuring this missing persons case of yours?
No. Why?
She's dead. That nigga guitar player of yours, he don't matter a shit. He was into voodoo. They 86 one another 2 a week. This Krusmark dame, she comes from a Louisiana money family, white money.
So two people get bumped off in the same week. What's the connection?
Similar circumstances.
Like what? Did she get her dick cut off too?
No. Some fucker cut her heart out and needs a butcher on Decatur Street.
Hey, look, Klein's a missing persons. It's not a murder, okay? Why are you telling me this?
I want to know the name of the party you're looking for.
Well, I already told you. Call New York, talk to the lawyer.
Yeah, I did. That fancy mouthpiece? Give me the same big city shit as you.
You want me to say, hey, you and Effie Clinker over there, why don't you just fuck off, leave me alone?
Big jigaboo town, asswipe! You play jump rope with Louisiana law, and I'm gonna stuff your big city smarts right up your New York ass! This Krusmark broad, she was into stargazing, black magic, all kinds of shit. There ain't nothing worse for a cop than people who get killed for nutso reasons. Sorry if I made a mess. Maybe you can get your nigger to clean it up.